on a bus, driver in a rush. Kids left behind and nobody made a fuss. Keep your kids safe. Keep your kids safe. We ain't trying to complain about your crew, cause all we wanna do is keep your kids safe when you say you wanna too. Keep your kids safe. Keep your kids safe. Just speaking facts, this is not a sneak attack. We all get tired sometimes and forget to peek and back. And I know that some of these kids can sometimes be a brat, but nobody deserves and served a backseat heat attack. These are our kids, we should proceed with caution. KYKS says no to heat exhaustion. No more bus drivers saying, oops, we lost them. Just check the text, believe me, it's so awesome. Sitting on a bus, driver in a rush. Kids left behind and nobody made a fuss. Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
We ain't trying to complain about your crew, cause all we wanna do is keep your kids safe when you say you want to.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe. Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
I'm just a kid and I love to do kid things. While you're a human doing, I'm a human being. My vision doesn't see ahead like yours does. And the last thing I wanna do is start a fuss. So kicks kicked in and make sure every child wins. And that every parent knows what every child is. Even schools can keep their stellar reputation at helping kids reach their next best destination. Receive fresh alerts requires no installation for the information on our current location. Join the calls to see more faces with the dimples. Keeping your kids safe.
Ain't that simple?
Sitting on a bus, driver in a rush. Kids left behind and nobody made a fuss.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe. We ain't trying to complain about your crew, cause all we wanna do is keep your kids safe when you say you want it too.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
Keep your kids safe.
For more information ensuring your child's safety while traveling to and from school, make sure you visit kicksfirst.com. That's KYKSFIRST.com. Kicksfirst.com.